Epidural injections. Give me, let's say, a couple minutes. What does that mean to patients? What is that procedure all about?
Patients that have back pain, they are referred to a pain specialist for a procedure.
Correct.
There's different types of procedures. So patient says, well, I need a nerve block because I heard my friend had a nerve block.
Correct.
Or I need an epidural because I heard my friend had an epidural. So an epidural, it's not a procedure. The epidural, it's a space. It's called the epidural space.
Correct.
So what we do, it's called an epidural steroid injection, in which you inject steroids in the epidural space.
Correct.
When someone, for example, is going to have a baby and they have an epidural,
right.
What happens is a needle gets placed in the epidural space.
Correct.
And then an anesthetic is injected in that space.
Correct.
So the epidural is the space where the medication goes.
Correct.
So epidural steroid injections are effective tools in managing certain types of back pain.
Excellent.
We also have other types of nerve blocks like facet joint injections,
correct.
Selective nerve root blocks. They all enter into the name of a block, but they're different procedures.
So what we're going to do is we're going to bring up a graphic and we're going to have Dr. Lustgarten show us on the graphic specifically the areas where he can begin to intervene.
Okay, so in this graphic we have a model spine showing, you know, it's like a blinking disc, which, you know, it's showing you different structures. You have your vertebrae, you have the disc, you have nerves, that could all be etiology for the pain. So in this graphic, you can see what the disc is, which is a fibrous material outside with a soft gel-like material inside. In this graphic, you see the image of a herniated disc in which the disc is protruding backwards and it's touching a nerve root. And that will give you the typical sciatic symptom
on a patient. And this is what we call impingement, correct?
That's a pinched nerve with, you know, disc herniation with a pinched nerve. Here you can see what's called the spinal canal. Posteriorly, you'll have ligamentum flavum and the epidural space is on this area.